deck on the top, solar cells, because we want to be able to survive the lunar night. This is an incredible vehicle, and it's going to the moon. Now that we have mapped the entire moon in great detail, we can use those pre-existing maps to tell the system, it's a machine learning system, to tell the system what it should be looking for in terms of craters and other features, and it navigates relative to that.